Hayi bahlali, umuntu mengakufuni bahlali akukho lula ukumconvince umenze ukuthi akukhonze. Nangoke uNsiki Mazwai ubuya nezinye ke futhi manje ngokatlego lo esimazi ovela kuOTV presenter kuyiExpresso ukuthi nje akuthi akamphiwanga uKatlego Maboy akamzwisisi. Shuthi ke ngemisebenzi yakhe angazi mina awume kodwa ke ngichazele udaba lakhona ukuthi ihamba kanjani le ndaba. Ayike bahlali uKatlego Maboy uke wasolakala ngokuchithela ubaby mama wakhe. So manje ngokuthi wasolakala ngokwenza lokho ke wasenje wasastendeke entweni. So ke uMazwai ke bahlala uvelwa ngasapolice maseko yena uvelwa senda lo PR nje ukuthi iyona into emfanele leyo ephuma esayidini lakhe okusho ukuthi yena angahambisani naye. Yile nto engisho ukuthi bahlali umuntu ngeke umenze ukuthi akuthande umuntu mekuzonda nje uzokuzonda for no reason. Okucacileke ukuthi kushuthi uNsiki Mazwai uagainst lokuthi uKatlego abuyiselwe back kulomsebenzi wakhe ngoba phela mesenda lo PR usho konke public relations kushuthi azimfanele ngoba naku wake wachithela uma womntwana. So mina into engicakayo ke manje kushuthi abantu ngeke besakhona ukuthi bathole imisebenzi ngoba bachitha or wajola akusafanele umuntu manje na abe nalomsebenzi ngoba uke wajola kanti kahle kahle kufanele kwenzakaleni. Soke ke kodwa umsebenzi wakho utholile back waphinda naye wazibongela ukuthi uyabona ukuthi abantu bamwelcome kahle back and uhappy ukuthi awuthole back umsebenzi wakhe ngoba phela ubengasasebenzi so ujabulile ukuthi awuthole back umsebenzi wakhe ke nje ngani bahlali ukuthi nimsupporte uyazibongela naye. Hayike bahlali injalo ke nje indaba mina ngicela ukwehlikela ngenzasi ngiyamithanda uLeli.